Hi folks, welcome back to a bit of Farming Simulator 22. So, I've not really done much. I'm just, you know, doing my usual work on the farm. All this stuff's been cleaned up. I think the grass was baled, I'm not entirely sure. But I know we've got this one to finish. You can tell I just logged into the game because I was literally at the farmhouse. So I'm gonna fire that up. There should be enough lime in there. If it runs out, it's fine. I'm not bothered about that. Oh, no mess much. So yeah, we'll leave that running, and we've got this one. This is, of course, it's already set. So, how about you go? Obviously the tractors and that. Because I'm switching them between the different vehicles and different fields and different tools and what have you, the course player's not set properly on them. But once I get enough money for the vehicles, we'll get our own dedicated tractors for them. I might even start buying them today because I've got this sealed. And we've actually got some money because I put soybean on that field as well. So I've already done that one. So we've already got a field's worth of crop in the van. This is actually my second van because the original van, I'm going to keep filling up with water. Whenever I come on, I just tell it to fill up. And then just leave it. That's got a massive capacity and it can run it, so I'm just letting it fill it right up. And we can distribute it later. That's just for when I need it. So yeah, as I said, we're just going to let this field go. And then, thanks to a friend, I think you've watched the last episode. I streamed that one, so I was talking to someone and they gave me a little bit more insight on the actual position farming. So you can see the score is way better now. It's 95, 85 there. These ones are 99, 99. So I think that these will go up after this one. That's not really a field, I don't know why. Oh, because of the, must be right on the edge. And then you've got these ones, must be something else, pH, yeah, so that'll be a lime or something. So I could put lime down on that field, but of course the lime's busy elsewhere. But yeah, we'll lime that field, because I don't think that's even been limed yet. These will be the same, these will need the... No, it's pH. I think we've done the weed control on them, so I think they just need lime or something. So yeah, we'll keep an eye on it, work away as we see fit, and we should get a decent yield, because if the van over there has, so 164,306. So we're not going to get a massive amount compared to the last harvest, but that's because we put soybean on all the fields. So we're not going to make that amount of money, but we'll get enough for filling up this field with tools, I would say, because I think we only need. We've got two tractors and we need another 2, 3, 4. I think so. It's four tractors. We should need maybe 1.5 million. I don't know. I think it's about 1.5, maybe. So yeah, we'll let it run, and yeah, enjoy. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. So, yeah, I'm not really doing the ploughing on camera, so I've got this one to plough. Once that's ploughed, I'll bring that lamer over. We need to stone pick it as well, so there's a whole bunch of stuff I need to do on this field. So I'll do that, as I say, off camera. But we'll take this back over to the starting point. We'll clean it up, wash it, refuel it, empty the contents into the van, and then we'll take that down to the train yard, because I don't really pay attention to this seasonal fluctuations anymore. So it says that the best price we can get is 2,507, and that's in December, but we've got to show current prices at the train yard at 3,284. So we're as well just taking it to the train yard. That'll be the limer. I wasn't sure if that was going to get that done in time, but well, done with what was left in it, but yeah, it done it. So we'll take this back, because I need to get this tractor onto the stone picker. We'll refill it, obviously. Get that onto the stone picker, and then that can get that field done. And then once we've done once we've emptied out the crops and sold the crops, we'll call it an episode. That middle field needs lime. Or has that been, what'd you call it? I might have put the thingy on it. The herbicide. If you put herbicide on it, it just gets rid of the lime. So we'll see. So as I said, we'll fill this thing up, and then we'll park this. Change this over to the stone packer. That can pretty much be on its way. And then I'm going to go and empty out the harvester, fuel it up, clean it up, and then we will go and, hold on, need to take it off course play. Keep forgetting when it's not been emptied, but we'll just be sitting there and we'll let you use it. Don't. I took ages fixing them, did not move them. And saying that, I think that, yeah, the ceiling was. They're not lined up perfectly. I'm trying to keep them all nice and organised. Right, so I want to. Not detach it. I want to do. No, that turned it on. Hold on. How do you have that one? That one. Drop it down. Probably over a little bit because the plow needs to go in there. I need to wash it anyway. Keep it nice and full. I mean, I'll put it in here for now, but once the plow comes back, I'll move it over. Get it washed. Make it nice and clean. So what I'll do, once I've sold the crop, I'll take a look at maybe getting the rest of the tractors for this field. Because we might have enough, I'm not entirely sure. So I'm actually going to do this, I'm going to set this one up and this can go. Some stone picking done. So, well, that's doing that. We'll go and sell this. Oh, I don't know if that's good enough. That's not straight. Needs to be straight. Can I do this while holding on to it? That may actually be good enough. Yep. Engine on. Right. 1.2, it's not going to be enough, But it's a decent amount. That's not bad. Considering the size of the map, that's not bad for two fields. So we'll take this back up. So I'm, as I say, I'm just going to do the ploughing and stuff off camera because you've all seen that by now. I think you're just here for the harvesting. And that's going to take a while anyway, so I'm going to get that one done. So I'm going to park this up here. And I'm going to let the plough finish. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed today's episode of Farming Simulator with the harvesting. We've made some decent cash. We've made about just over 1.1 million from the crops sold. So that will go towards some more tractors because I think we need, was it four more? For this field. It's not a case, is it? I thought it was massive wagons I had. That kind of makes sense, actually, we would have case. It's the same thing, pretty much. Same speed, same price. Also, I think they're a bit cheaper. So that's three more tractors, and we're back to where we started, so that's fine. So here's the new ones. So I'll take them over, and then that'll be us. So thank you all very much for watching, hope you enjoyed today's episode of the Farming Simulator. The controller's decided to switch off. I really need a new one, it's really annoying me. But I will catch you all next time. Take care. Goodbye for now.